Hey everyone, we're at the intersection here of Lakeside Drive and Church Street where there's been a single vehicle accident. This minivan struck the retaining wall there and one person was injured and in the ambulance there being treated as we are on scene to gather more information here. It was a single vehicle accident, no other vehicles involved, and one lane is affected here on Lakeside Drive, the southbound lane. And I'm Jeff reporting for Mohave Daily News Local.